Does your love flowering and sausage, which happens to be right here?
Meanwhile,
you can start opening cans. It's going to take a while. You guys know how to brown meat, but I just like the way it looks when it gets brown. And every couple of minutes, you're going to want to come back and check on it. And stuff you. Sorry. I had to know that.
That's better.
Room here. Kitchen. See my dad. Sorry, when I wear a pants, my eyes don't want to open. In this one, This one's like not most of the time. Wait, I don't think it is because it's in a hat. This one's
loose.
Yeah.
No,
the other one's really
hot.
Yeah, okay, good. I was like, yay! Anyway, you... I just gotta take off the lid all the way.
Oh, you're not getting it all the way, so it's
pretty close.
Pretty close all the way. Gotcha. Boom, since that looks so fine. And then to get this out, I should see the fork. Let me just grab it real quick. No. I'm dumping it on my countertop. Oh, is it good? It's so fantastic inside. Just got my counter. Nice and dirty. I'm joking. It's not my counter. I'm dumping it on my... in my pot. I'm supposed to work. Just gonna turn on the water and just scoop this rinse off. Just because. We want to clean over here. Let me move this chair over there. It's not in the way. Let me go grab some more.
And then I can see my lovely
stuff. Yep, that will be up. That will be up. So onion and green pepper. That's coming up. You can do your can.
It'll be a little bit. That's why I did a couple more. These are the dark red kidney beans, which I think I'm going to mix them with it.
You're going to drink them, yeah.
Daddy's stuck. This is stuck. Oh, I was trying to bend it like that. It was just most like. Are you kidding? The time I was doing that, and I got sprayed in the face. That was... that work. Oh. I just used my eyes slip for a second. And this one you're going to drink, right? Right?
Okay, we'll be drinking.
And I'll make sure you kind of drain them. Just because I like draining them. Almost all right, just like our last one. Almost all right, not exactly. And my dad made coffee. And the sugar. Thank you. Move this cleaner. Drain it, you know, you just, hold this and pour. I can't see. Please hold it and pour in. It's a, looks like a murder scene. This is really trying to get as much out of the tea.
It'll have to be perfect. Right now, we can, and more than some air, burning the glass.
So, finish doing all of your cans. So, now we are going to be dicing two things. Let me just grab my chair. I got to sit down real quick. Help me out. Oh, you're some hot hands anyway. I can do it. I'm not an idiot. Thank you. This is not seem to make me shy.
Well, then this is another flat, see?
Yeah. And that way, Daddy. And that them away. God, see what I did.
There you go.
What was it? Oh yeah. Okay. So, there's some. Like my dad. Good. Onions. The onion. The onion. The onion. So, there's some. Like this. What he normally would. We are gonna cue one, but he's okay now, they're not huge. I'm gonna show you guys how to cut these, obviously. Okay, that's starting to get to my eyes. Starting to get to me. Okay, cut that half cut. Cut this half. Oh, do you want me to cube these? Make these into cubes, Ben?
Yeah.
All right.
So over.
I'm just gonna make them into cubes. Cubes, then you're just gonna wanna cut one direction, and then cut the other direction. Very, very simple. And then you're gonna wanna do this one, yeah. I think you guys should know how to do this. I just like to not videotape.
You know how to use the pepper.
Yeah, I know.
You do?
I think so.
Alright.
Yeah, my dad's gonna cut the other onion. Well, I do. The other half of the onion. I forgot to mention that you needed onions. Get cut, please do not get cut. I'm warning you, knives are sharp. Don't get cut. Adults, please do this for your children. Children, please do not. Did you see that? I was good. I was just juicing this. I think you guys should know how to cut stuff. Don't think you guys are that dumb. And now to cut this. Just gonna. Dad is going to cut the other half of the onion.
You want to do the onion proper and then I'll come back to the onion?
Yeah. So, how do you start the onion?
You start at the top.
Oh, yeah.
What you're gonna do, you need the green pepper.
Cut it. Yeah, the green pepper.
Okay.
Sure. You can start. Oh no, I remember. Yeah, you put it on the circle. Okay, now I remember.
There you go.
Okay.
You can do it. Look, that part will pop out.
So you start to cut around the center, and then you pop this out. And like, and then the towel on the inside. Whatever, I'm not going to play with it.
It's okay, so you go ahead and cut
the pan. Cut in half.
gonna cut it in half. I'm gonna get that to pop out, Dad.
You gave it a double?
You did something, you too.
No, it's really not.
That's
why you take that part out before you do this part.
There's gonna be a few more seeds, but we'll get them off to the side, or we'll run some off, whatever you wish to do.
Cut it in half. After you get a small little slice, I could actually pull it almost. I'm just joking. Yeah, you got to. I'm joking, guys. I'm joking. You should know. I'm gonna rinse these off and save them for the spring because I don't think they're really gonna grow anything.
We have a lot of whole field tomatoes in here that need to be broken up. You got clean hands?
Yeah. Now time to whole peel tomatoes. Okay, so let me show you guys how to do this. My dad is on the bottom and then just crash. And dad's gonna get the cut on all this stuff. So here are the whole peel tomatoes. These are at my birthday party. It's super fun. So I'm just gonna break them. With your fingers.
That's what you're gonna do, yep.
I'm kinda gross, but.
Those are whole peeled tomatoes.
Yeah, they're whole peeled. And then your fingers. I love playing them though. It's fun to listen to them, listen. Alright, let me do this. There it went. Warning, please clean your hands before you cook.
This is one of my foot.
So I take my thumb, and I dig it in, and it goes in, and it comes out the other side. And my dad is going to try and find us a rag, because we do not carry rags in the house normally, because I hate it. Come over and I wash your hands, and I'm going to dry my hands, like, my pants.
I told him to just slam on the dog.
Yeah, slam on the dog. Just gonna kind of toss it together. I know, you guys can tell I really like playing on this stuff.
Okay.
You want it to
so
be.
So you get those done, I'm gonna put the sausage in there with that. Sausage is done, and then we're gonna saute the.
And Dad's gonna have to go with me. I'm gonna try this real quick. The beans. Can I have a spicy one?
That was good, you know. Once you get the all your tomatoes broke up?
Yep.
Okay. What we're gonna do?
This looks disgusting. Look at this. My dad is going to get me a bag at first.
Oh yeah, yeah.
Don't do anything on the lock my hands real quick. I'm not going to lift the ass. Thank you. Okay. I just washed my sleeve off. Do you know the one in my dad's wearing that outfit? It's his dog. He wears something like that. Because he doesn't want to ruin all his clothes. I'm covered in juicy. Juicy stuff! It smells good. What the heck?
I'm gonna have a piece. Hold on. But... wait a minute. Sorry, my dad came from the way. He just had him. No, no, no. Smoking hot meat, literally. Ha! And my stuff will bring her up. He's over there. Shaking me off. Near his knee. This. Smells really, really good. It tastes really, really good too. Nice as a spice. Really good spice. If you guys don't like that spicy, I'm sorry it's spicy meat. I love spicy. I don't like spicy. I love spicy. Yum. No, it's like...
So does it look like there's enough beans in there and stuff?
Yeah, way enough.
Yeah,
way
enough.
There was 2 extra
cans of beans, so I guess we didn't need quite as many as we got.
And the tomato juice time?
Yeah, actually, this
time
was tomato juice.
Yeah, that was
in
my head. My head could fit into it.
You almost
did.
I
get
to open this giant tomato juice.
Well, you can mix this too.
Yeah, my dad's
going to do it. You can end up getting when you mix it at once.
Obviously,
there's not going to open cans, I sure hope. So I almost got it. It hasn't popped yet. It normally makes a lot of popping sounds. Like that.
That one, we had a can opener and we could just make a bean in it and we could just dump it in. So that's just juice in there.
Just bring it off. That'd be cooler. Well, this is just juice. Maybe like V8 with this. Grind up some like apples. Then I'm just gonna... That's work! Like before. Clear that up. And we just quickly pour it in. It looks like blood. Can of blood. Now, flip this can. Bin right up to the brim. The lady on us is not with us. Look at the people. What are they doing? What are they doing? Why are they cooking? Why are they touching all of their tomatoes? Why? And you're just gonna wanna mix this. I'm just gonna do it with a beater lid and sub in my little spatula. And mix at the same time. And do it for 30. Okay, now it is. Well, right now I'm gonna make some chili. So I'm eating 4:30. It's nice and chilly. Crispy chili. How come it's called chili? Oh, I don't know why, because pepper is chili. Wait, I think Mexican, right, Daddy? Chili? Wait, why is it called pepper when it's really a chili? And why are they spicy instead of not, like, spicy at all? Why are they chili?
Yeah, they're hot
instead of chili. Wait, it's a chilly day out. Not so chilly. It's summer. Obviously. No, I got it all mixed well and good. My dad going to add final ingredients, which are the onion and the pepper.
Yep, sauteed these.
Sauteed.
Sauteed
them. You know, get a soft one. Can't eat. To that. Yum.
Some color in that.
The thing is brought out of all the layers you would need.
Now you have some hints as well.
So just with them. Try and mix them with me one day. This is a really neat kind of way to mix your food. I mostly do it in the middle, but... I just suck it off my arm. Look how good this looks. Now I'm just to cook it in the...
I'm just gonna heat it all together.
Heat it all together.
Let it. Let the flavors...
It's combined. So, I got it in my giant can. So, we are going to take a bite when this is done. Thanks for watching.